make I love you for life.
Creme de la creme of the Nigerian society gathered at the National Mosque, Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, to honor the Senate President, Dr. Bukola Saraki, whose first daughter, Oluwatosin Halima, got married to her sweetheart, Adeniyi Olukoya, a native of Ijebode in Ogun State. Led by Vice President Professor Yemi Osinbajo, former Head of State retired General Abdusalami Abubakar, former Vice President Namadi Sambo, and Chairman BUA Group of Dusamad Rabiu, who joined the families of the bride and groom for prayers at the fated marriage. Some hours later, the International Conference Center in Abuja came alive during the dinner organized to celebrate the couple.
Cause you want my love. She no one designer, she no one Ferrari. She said I'm my love. You belong to me and I belong to her.
Chaired by business mogul Alhaji Aliko Dangote, the colorful event was graced by personalities such as the First Lady of Nigeria, Aisha Buhari, former President of Nigeria, Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, as well as business mogul Femi Otedola, President of Sierra Leone, Ernest Bai Koroma, and his wife, Speaker, Federal House of Representatives, Honorable Yakub Dogara, Esama of Benin Kingdom, Chief Gabriel Ibinedon, the maternal grandparents of the bride, the Otumba Adekunle Ojora, serving and former governors, former First Lady Patience Jonathan, Chairman of Federal Inland Revenue Service Babatunde Fowler, Hajia Miriam Abacha, Chairman of the All Progressives Congress, Chief John Oyegun, and other guests.
Oh, God. always a very significant event for many reasons. It is a major milestone signifying that the parents have succeeded in raising their children to adulthood and independence. It also marks the joining of two families into one family with the joining of their two children. Today, there is a cause indeed to celebrate and congratulate our children, Tosin and Adini, for making their parents proud and also making us proud. Also to congratulate my brother, my bro, the Senate President, Bukola, Saraki, and Toyin, my sister, then the Olukoya families for their achievement in successfully raising their children from childhood to adulthood. I normally attend weddings just as a guest, but on this occasion, I'm very, very honored with the invitation by my brother, Bukola Saraki, who is the Senate President, who I hold very dearly, and asked me on behalf of both families to chair this dinner.
Savings for that whole year. He was in London at least every 2 months to see Tosin. At the time I started wondering, Tosin, why? Now I'm fond of Tosin. I even got attacked by my wife recently, that who is marrying Tosin? Is it you or me? And I said, Yoruba people say, my wife, Yahowa. So it's both of us that are marrying Tosin. So it toast to Mr. and Mrs. Olukoya. Thank you.
On top your body, oh. All the times where I do you bad, I'm sorry, yo.
I don't know.